the exotic meats, by the way. And the next student that we have in the row. Before this meeting, I wrote letters to the examinees and asked about some weird situations they were facing when they were students. And guess what the next speaker, Nastya, told me? Once she was getting prepared for an exam in literature so hard, and you know what, she lived in a student hostel for several years, and she was preparing it for so hard, she forgot to buy any food to supply needs, basic needs. So this was a weird situation. She confessed that once she went to the kitchen of the hostel, and she found a huge frying pan of fried herring of the Vietnamese who lived next to her door. And you know what? She confessed that she stole this frying pan and ate all this fried herring in one evening. And since that time, she hates exotic Vietnamese food. But she felt so bad. And she passed this exam with flying colors, of course, maybe thanks to the herring. And then she felt so bad about those poor Vietnamese who didn't have their dinner, so she brought a huge pack of frozen dumplings and handed them to the Vietnamese people just in return. So that was kind of a story that Nastya faced once, and now she's going to tell us about the essentials of making her product great. Let's listen to her third branch and get to the point.